I'd make a good noble, don't you think?
I wouldn't wish that on you, my friend. Nobility is just another word for a lot of rich people trying to kill you. To be honest, I thought there might be a chance you'd want to go back to Ferelden now that things have calmed down. It's good to hear you're sticking around.
Kirkwall needs me.
If nothing else, you give this town respectability, my friend. So, we've got a whole city-state full of trouble to get into. Shall we get started?
Do you ever feel like you're part of a story that someone's dead?
And that will, stop the itch.
Yes. Though I would stay away from women you meet in the port. Pirates tend to dock in unsavory places.
I heard that.
Just use the salve if it comes back.
Excuse me.
Things just keep getting worse. I had Templars practically on my doorstep the other night.
Don't tell me these things. I might have to lock you up to keep them off you.
Sweetheart, I'm not letting anyone lock me up. You included. The Night Commander is out of control. Even her own people have been talking about it. The curfews, the midnight raids on mages' families. Everyone I know forced into hiding so they won't be made tranquil.
If they want you, they'll have to come through me.
Just being with me puts you at risk. The Night Commander has declared supporting apostates a hanging offense. The thought of them hurting you. Everything I've done to control this. I don't care. I would drown us in blood to keep you safe.
I don't want to see you lose yourself. To the Templars or justice.
How much is left if you strip both those out? I'm sorry. I can't be anyone but who I am. There will be more violence. I know that. If you tie yourself to me, I'll only hurt you.
Nothing would hurt as much as losing you.
You don't want to do this. I have no control around you. You could have a normal life. You don't want to be with an apostate. Don't tempt me. Not unless you're ready for what that means. Templars have become more active in their hunt for me. I won't be able to stay here long.
Kundari don't never get sick.
There are no jobs.
So this relic you lost, how is it you don't know what it is?
It was in a box.
And you didn't open it? You managed to resist the urge?
It was locked. It was a locked box.
Hasn't stopped you before.
What do you want me to say?
Nothing. I just found it curious, that's all.